Let's try that again. Good evening, everybody. Oh, that was much better. Good evening, people from the balcony. Welcome, everybody, to our Christmas tree lighting ceremony. As we are getting to begin, I am Geoff Heney. I'm the lower primary principal. I am super excited to be here with all of you to celebrate this event. We do need to give a massive shout out to our booster club for finding every bit of hot chocolate within Hong Kong over the past few weeks. Let's give our booster club a big round of applause. Thank you to our PFO for the candy canes and ornament making. Really appreciate celebrating that with our kids. If you need access to the program, Ms. Chen, I'm still not sure where that QR code is. Where the lucky draw, you want to get the name of the lucky draw, you can get the QR code to get access to the program, what will happen tonight, what we're singing, and the lyrics for you to participate. Yes, we expect you to participate, Johnny Hogan. Thank you. At this time, let us welcome up Dr. Ron Rokema to welcome us here to this fantastic event.
Good evening, everyone. This is by far one of my favorite traditions that we have here at HKIS. An opportunity to really bring in the Advent season, get us all prepared for the upcoming holiday, and just spend some wonderful time listening to the talents of our students. So thank you for coming out tonight and joining us. You'll notice that we have Boy Scouts, we've got Girl Scouts, we've got band members, choir members, just the whole community here to support us tonight. So thank you all for coming. I'm going to turn it back over to Mr. Heney so we can get started with the festivities. And I hear we might get some snow tonight, so let's be prepared.
If it gets cold enough. And let's thank Dr. Rokema and his offices. They are the ones that's to this amazing event. Thank you, Dr. Rokema. And also thank you to Carrie Chen and the Advancement Office for all the work they do here this evening. Let's give a round of applause to the Advancement Office. As we begin, we're going to welcome up Pastor Joel to the blessing for the evening, followed by Pastor Joel. We are going to be having a fantastic rendition of the Nativity scene, directed by our very own R1 teacher, Connie Larson, and some wonderful primary students from the Joy Club, and then also assisted, narrated by Fellowship is Shared Here, which is the high school club that stands for Fish. So let's welcome up Pastor Joel and our primary actors.
I've been asked to do a prayer blessing for our evening tonight. Let me pray for us. Oh, loving creator of light, you know that this world needs your love. We thank you and praise you that you sent your son as the light into this world. Tonight, as we celebrate that birth long ago, fill us with community and joy. And as we look forward to Christmas, bring us the peace of Christ. Amen. And now welcome the Fish leaders and the Joy Club performers.
Now, time for the Nativity play. We hope that this story brightens your day. This year, you will hear it told in rhyme while you watch the actors unfold it through mine.
Look, it's Mary and Joseph, the first two you will meet. They traveled to Bethlehem, which is no easy feat. Mary was tired, it was such a long way. They desperately needed a safe place to stay.
And so Joseph knocked on every door he found. Finally, one opened and a head popped around.
The innkeeper listened while Joseph said, "Do you have a room and a lovely warm bed?" The innkeeper answered, "I'm sorry, but no." Then pointed and said, "You'll just have to go."
But Joseph said, "Please, or anywhere, we really don't mind. There must be some place, any place you can find?"
The innkeeper thought, then pointed and said, "If you think you are able, I guess you could sleep in my animal stable."
So Mary and Joseph walked over that way, and finally settled to rest on the hill. And just in time too, for the very next morn, an amazing thing happened. Yes, Jesus was born.
Now, up in the hills, one beautiful night, some shepherds looked up and saw a very bright light. The shepherds were frightened. Who could it be? No one could tell. It was too bright to see.
They gathered together like frightened lambs and shielded their eyes with trembling hands. Then up in the sky, way overhead, all of a sudden, an angel appeared and said,
"Do not be afraid. I bring news of great joy. Your Savior's been born as a baby boy. You'll find him in Bethlehem, laid in a bed, made of a manger, in a stable shed."
The shepherds were dazzled and glued to the spot when all of a sudden, you'll never guess what, a whole host of angels gathered around, making beautiful and glorious sound.
"Glory to God and peace to all men. Christ the Lord's been born in Bethlehem."
The angels danced, and they twirled with such beauty and grace. A vision of loveliness filled the place. Now all of the angels tiptoed away and went behind the stables, and that's where they'll stay.
After recovering from such a shock, the shepherds decided to leave the flock and travel to where the angel had said the Son of God would be in his bed.
A little while later, a really bright star led the wise men to follow it, traveling from afar.
They read in the scriptures that Jesus would come and knew that this beautiful star was the one.
The three of them walked to the manger bed, presenting their gifts one by one, and said, "I bring you frankincense. I bring you myrrh. And I bring you gold. And we've come to honor what the scriptures foretold."
So you see, God sent Jesus for a far better reason than simply to get presents during the season. Go back to the Bible, John 3, verse 16. Think about what Christmas really means. That God sent his Son for all of us so then we will not perish but have eternal life.
Amen.
Thank you so much to the Joy Club and Fish for their work on the nativity scene. Let's give them one more round of applause. Great job, you guys. Thank you. At this time, we are so fortunate to welcome one of our first choirs this evening. And we have one of my favorite groups in the school, the Upper Primary Singers, directed by Miss Qualls. Take it away, Upper Primary.
Thank you.
Wow, what an amazing job of the primary choir. Let's give them and the Qualls another round of applause. Fantastic. Now, upper primary will be leaving the stage and we will be welcoming up high school. But after we welcome up high school, I'm just curious. You know, we've got Ryan Kingston is here. I don't know if you know Ryan Kingston, but Ryan Kingston, when you think of Christmas, what are you looking forward to, my friend? What are you looking forward to at Christmas?
Giving.
Oh, Ryan is looking forward to giving. Oh, Tori, tell us, as the head booster, or Tori, what are you looking forward to?
Drinking hot chocolate in the snow.
Drinking hot chocolate, that is in quotations. Drinking hot chalk in the snow. That's awesome. Who do we have sitting here from our strings? What's your name? Anya. This is Anya. Anya, where are you from? She's from Hong Kong. What will you be doing over the holidays, Anya?
Skiing.
Skiing in Hong Kong?
In Japan.
In Japan. And what else are you looking forward to over the break, Anya? Hanging out with friends. I'm sorry, I'll be back in Canada. I won't be able to hang out. But thank you for offering. Santa over here. Santa, where are you from?
Korea.
Ah! Hanguk Madarasayo? Ah, Choyo. Nichiku, what are you looking forward to for the holiday?
Just skiing and hanging out with
them. Are you guys going skiing together? We have a new high school romance here going on. As they go skiing together in Korea. Oh, he wants to add to that. He's going to Korea to ski. I'm sorry, he won't be in Japan skiing with you. And as we have the high school singers coming up, let us turn ourselves to Miss D. Hausman, the director, and our high school choir. Let's give our high school men and women's choir a round of applause. Thank you, men and women's choir, MSD Hausman. That was a beautiful rendition. And it's nice to see the Stricklands are out here. Hello, Stricklands. And Miss Fitzgerald, way up there in the balcony. Nice to see you up there. Let us welcome now our absolutely amazing high school strings ensemble, who I've embarrassed as much as I possibly could. And they are directed by Miss Kubiak, the high school strings teacher. Thank you to the high school strings. Now, before we go, because I was introducing Miss Kubiak as directing, obviously this is not Miss Kubiak. Could you share with us who you are?
I'm a senior.
You're a senior. Do you know where you're going next year yet, Aaron Cross?
Not yet. Waiting for the decision in
January. Excellent. Well, thank you very much. That was fantastic. Let's give them another round of applause. Parents, remember that if you're lucky drawn to get your family's name into like the Christmas tree, please make sure that you fill it out over the table in the back. I'm just going to walk down here for a second, my friends, if you can make a little space in here. At this time, as we are getting ready for the middle school singers, I'm going to need your help. We have this side over here, this is side A. This side over here, this is side B. Side A, side B, strings. Oh, I was hoping the strings were going to help us. Side A and side B. Oh, wait, Miss Rankin and Miss Strunk, could you come and help me, please? Give Miss Strunk and Miss Rankin a round of applause for coming to help with this. Students in the upper primer. Side A, side B. Okay, side, what side are you?
Sorry I didn't hear you. What side are you? Miss Reagan is side A. Miss Strutton, your side?
Me.
You guys up, deck the halls with boughs of holly, which means you guys are. That was terrible, which means you guys are. I did not hear you sing. Deck the halls with boughs of holly. That tis the season to be jolly, and let's see who can actually do this. Stricklands, I expect that you're part of this. You're excited? Okay, here we go, Miss Strutton. Miss Rankin. Guys, I've got to say that the fa-la-la-la-las did have it, but to be fair, their part is harder. So we're going to switch. You guys are now the deck the halls and boughs of holly. You guys are the... Why are we having a hard time with this one? You guys are the deck the halls and boughs of holly. You are the... Guys, I think we're going to have you peek. Let's try this. Are you ready, Miss Strutton? You're the director. I don't know, that was really, I would say that was about even. In lower primary, everybody wins. Give yourselves a round of applause. Except you, Ms. Fitzgerald, I did not see you singing. Okay, please welcome over to that side. For this stage, we have the middle school singers directed by Ms. Pihowich. Thank you. singers. And now it is time to bring us all together to have upper, middle school, and high school singing all together. Please join us. You can find the lyrics in the program so everybody can participate in this singing song. And the middle school band. We're going by Chris Ward and Mark Pihowich.
Thank you.
management team for ordering snow this year. That's great for everybody that will be staying in our countries. It is that time where we are going to be having the Christmas tree lighting. Hopefully you've got your name in. Okay, Miss Sandy, where might we find this box to draw names from? We're waiting for the box. Debbie! Hey students, help me! Call out Debbie! One, two, three. Do you see her? One more time. One, two, three. Debbie? Debbie, we're waiting for the name box. Do you see her coming? Thing coming? No, Finn does not see her. Call her out, Finn.
Debbie, get over here.
We are being more respectful. Try that again.
Debbie, get over.
I tried even better than that.
Debbie,
can you please come up on stage? Let's give Debbie a round of applause! Up and down, your singers, I'm going to kindly ask you to take a seat. To take a seat. We are going to need someone to draw the name from the box. We are going to need someone who I think has been breathing really good this year. Someone who maybe is wearing a scout uniform. Oh, no, away from me, Debbie. Debbie, follow me. Follow me, Debbie. Here we go. Here we go. What's your name? Eli is going to draw the name. Eli, tell us where you're from and where you are.
I'm
9 years old from America. Hey, come on up, Eli. Let's give Eli a round of applause. Put your name in there, Eli. Are you ready?
Don't touch it till I drum roll. Are you ready, Mr. Drummer? Give me a hit on that drum, Mr. Drummer! He's ready. Ready. Here we go. Thank you very much, singers. At this time, we will be ending the program. However, Torch is coming out. Torch will be up here to do photos. If you would like to be up on stage to do photos, we'll be lining up with the rock here to do photos. Otherwise, we're working back up off the stage so people can get pictures in front of the tree without people coming around us. So, Torch will be up. We'll ask you to climb the lineup. You'll see Miss Sandine as the sponsor. We ask you to stay here and line up with the pictures in front of the tree. Open mic, the beautiful, wonderful open mic will be starting in about 5 minutes. Open mic in 5 minutes. Mary.